Today, I'm going to show you how to wrap a trunk by yourself. Here are the tools you're going to need for today's project. A heat gun, alcohol and a microfiber, a glove, squeegee, X-Acto blade, tough tool, and some tape. First, I'm going to prep the trunk with alcohol and a microfiber. I also am going to be using a trunk tool to keep the trunk propped up. Since I can't remove this rear trunk badge, I'm going to go ahead and tape it off. Now I'm going to tack the vinyl down to the top side of the trunk. Now I'm going to glass out the top side of the trunk.
Once all the air is squeegeed out from the top, then I'll move to the center and start working out the material.
Now to tug around the badge, I like to make a relief cut in the circle and then slowly start to feed everything in. Before we cut anything, of course, we're going to post-heat. Now I'm going to go ahead and cut my excess material out.
And your finished product should come out something like this.